big toll, but, you know, we just got to stay focused, and we have two games left, and we have to just keep pushing forward and see how these two games come out.
What do you do to kind of manage to keep that focus and not let that get to you?
Just keep on doing the same thing we've been doing this whole season, you know. Come in every week and look at the film, you know, see what we have to do to get better, and just keep focused, keep guys up, and keep pushing.